A rectangular fish tank has interior measurements of 2.5 feet by 1 3/4 feet by 1 2/5 feet. How many cubic feet of water can it hold? Meaning, what is the volume of the right rectangular prism? We first need to convert the mixed numbers to improper fractions. For example, for 2.5, remember we multiply the denominator times the whole number and then add the numerator to get the new numerator. 2 times 2 is 4 plus 1 is 5. The denominator stays the same. So we'll label the longest length 5/2 feet, let's say here. And then for 1 3/4, we'd have 4 times 1 plus 3 would give us 7/4 feet. We'll label that along this edge. And then 1 2/5 feet, as a mixed number, is going to be 5 times 1 plus 2, which is 7, giving us 7/5 feet. Now that we have the dimensions as improper fractions, we can determine the volume. The volume is equal to length times width times height. So in our case, the volume V is equal to 5/2 feet times 7/4 feet times 7/5 feet. Before we multiply, notice we do have a common factor of 5 between the numerator and denominator. 5 divided by 5 simplifies to 1. There are no other common factors other than 1 between the numerators and denominators. So now we can multiply, knowing the fraction will be in simplified form. In the numerator, we have 7 times 7, which is 49. In the denominator, we have 2 times 4, which is 8. The exact volume is 49/8 cubic feet. But let's also give the volume as a mixed number. To do this, we'll divide 49 by 8. There are 6 8s in 49. 6 times 8 is 48. Subtracting, we have a remainder of 1. Indicating we can also express the volume as 6 1/8 cubic feet. Remember, the fraction is formed by the remainder over the divisor. I hope you found this helpful.